Guys, welcome to DD's Venture. Myself Dhaval Thakkar, and today I'm going to talk something about mutual funds. As everyone is aware about mutual funds, and everybody is most probably investing in mutual funds. But yes, first of all, I'd like to say that this video is for educational purpose. And yes, in investing in mutual funds, there is always a particular time and a particular fund that where and when we should invest. This time, when the market is Nifty index is trading around 11,000, I have come up with two kind of funds. First fund is SBI Pharma Fund. Yes, SBI Pharma Fund. And pharma company, if you see, the pharma index has almost corrected 6,000 points from the higher level. That is in Feb 2015, it has made a high around 14,100, and right now it's trading around 9,150 something. It is not about that it has corrected, that is the reason I'm telling you to buy this fund. But apart from this, it has been noticing that mutual funds, DIIs and FIIs are bottom fishing in many kind of pharma companies. And right now, if you see that in this pharma companies, there is lots of potential that it can come up with. So in couple of months and couple of years, if I can say, if index outperform from this level, then pharma sector will be one of the outperforming sector. So investing in some other fund and expecting a returns of 10 to 12% if index go up from this level, that is 11,800, 12,000 Nifty, one can invest in pharma sector where you can expect a return of at least more than 15 to 20%. You can create your SIP as much as you want. Other fund is L&T Midcap Fund. In L&T Midcap Fund, we have seen that now the L&T Midcap Fund mutual fund has been investing lots of mutual midcap companies which are fundamentally very sound and it has a good potential to go up. And yes, as you have noticed that it's been long time and the bounce back in midcap and small cap is overdue. So if you see that if there is a small pullback rally in midcap and in small cap also, then L&T Midcap Fund is actually fundamentally very nice fund to invest at this point of time. You should create a small SIP in this fund also. So as of now, as per today, I have recommended these two funds, that is SBI Pharma Fund and L&T Midcap Fund. This is up for today. And if you like my video, then I would say you can just like and share my video, and as well as you can subscribe on my YouTube channel, which is DT's Venture again. And if you want, then you can ring the button, bell button, so that whenever you get a notification from my channel. Thank you and keep watching DT's Venture.